another, got more hooks in me than Swaley. About to pick up some weights and lift some.
Bitch, I'm still as fly as your zipper. True, I just get rich.
Bro, I'm still as fly as your zipper because he was once. What? Fucking one time? Once, man?
You're a fucking enemy.
Eminem.
Bro, I know you're the one that said it.
Shit.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Yo, what it do? Look at my foes.
Boy Chris.
And Nicole.
Back with another reaction.
Video. And today we'll be reacting to Eminem, Premonition.
My boy, so we're gonna go in order this time. We only did Godzilla first because that's literally the only song your motherfuckers was like,
do.
Godzilla. But we're gonna go in order, so probably not. I don't know.
Let's just dive into the video.
You strapped?
Always.
You always strapped? Oh yeah. Shit. Like what? That was a triple, huh? Like strapped.
And strapped. That's
and
the main.
Strap. Yo, we could be the next.
I think it's obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye.
Eye to eye, because people have two eyes. Okay, I'll stop, man.
They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter. 90% of these hypocrites are trying to.
Yo, this beat is murderous, son. This shit makes me feel hood, homie. You get it? Hood and like neighborhood. Nah, all jokes aside though, that beat and his flow already, like.
No, I sound like a spitter. 90% of these hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as your zipper. True, I just get richer.
Bro, I'm still as fly as your zipper. Okay, because they call the zipper on the jeans
fly.
Mm-hmm. But then they say, I'm still. Because zippers are made out of steel. But he's still as fly. Because he was once. What?
Oh, hey. Which one of you bitches called him?
Motherfucking one time? Once, man?
You're a fucking enemy.
Eminem, shut the fuck up, bro. I know you're the one that said it.
True, I'd just get richer, but if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go. I should say
that to Tech N9ne and Jigga. What? Was that a diss, my boys? No, it can't be.
Yeah,
probably, what?
Probably just to let them know, like, hey, look at these motherfuckers saying this.
No wonder you're mad now. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them blacks, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come. I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival.
Get the fuck out of here. Put out a bad album because LL's cool. LLs? Really?
LLs.
Wow, I'll give myself 2 LLs right now. Get out of here, bro. Okay, he said I'm LL Cool J, right? LL Cool J had an album called Bad, and it's an acronym for Bigger and Deffer. Deffer. So, M is saying he still sells high when he puts out like an album like LL Cool J, like a classic, and at the same time a horrible album. But he still sells high.
Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out of him. For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud. Cause that's what they gave Bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people.
Yep, they do that to it. Literally everyone. The media is just like relentless.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter who you are. You could be literally like M and still be. At this point, what, how many years he has in the game? Doesn't matter. Long ass time, and he still gets like 2.5, like he said, on Rolling Stone.
Brady, more people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. About to go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have A-T. Once I was played in
Hold up. Usually when they about to go for the B-R-O-K, I was
make you go crazy. About to go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said
usually when rappers break down a word and spell it out, they're usually gonna make a scheme out of that.
Mm-hmm.
So say like, I seen you at the A game, so be prepared to see me with these G's, whatever, you know. I don't know if I'm reaching, but he says right here, I was the G. Once I was played, so take that O.
A-T.
A-T.
O.
G-O-A-T. Or no, because he started off with I was the, maybe I'm reaching. But no, because I'm telling you, rappers don't do that for just to be like, oh, I'm going to just spell this word out.
Yeah, and then to break it apart like that.
No, rappers are not, they're not dumb. They know how to play with words. That's why they're rappers, you know?
AT, once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the awake me. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drapies.
Bro, that's so annoying, bro. Oh my goodness, just hearing him say it. People wanted him to mature so much, he did. Definitely Revival was like his most maturest freaking album. Perfect example how you can't please or you can't satisfy everyone, especially when you're like big as M.
Rage, I'm too tame, I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some Drake beats, no, I should hook up with Taking Fancy.
Yeah, he said I should give me some Drake beats. I'm assuming his beats and then
the beats and beats then the headphones.
Producer, yeah.
I caught that.
I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drapies. No, I should hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swaley. About to pick up some weights and lift some.
Bro, that shit was ill. I should hook up with Takey.
Mm-hmm.
Hook. And then fans pull me this way. Haters pull me the other.
Mm-hmm.
And then he got more hooks in him than Swaley. So he got more hooks because he's getting pulled in every direction, but at the same time, he has more hooks than Swaley because Swaley, you know, he makes the catchiest freaking choruses and hooks. Oh shit, if you hear like the AC turn on, I mean the heater.
The heater is cold.
Sorry guys,
bitch.
It's cold, yeah. We live in Canada, so it's freaking freezing, bro.
About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo of Haley. Say stretches, they said I'm just the whiner. I sound like a baby, I dish it out, but can't take it. But I take it, dish it back out and make it all bit out of shape. The shit's almost comical, waiting. I meant no disrespect, I wasn't dissing tech. That was not a shot.
Okay, yes. Yes, see, I wasn't crazy. You made me feel like I was freaking crazy,
bitch, you
bro.
Said that shit.
I told y'all. That sounded like a diss. I'm so happy. I was so sad. But now I'm so happy. He did. It sounded like he said, "Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go say that to them." But that's why he said this now, because he's like, "No, hold up."
Mm-hmm.
He probably was reading. And he's like, "Oh shit."
The Jay-Z, they probably feel the same way, because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were. Bitch, if I was this half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, because if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing it.
I like that he said, I'm still as, if I was twice as good as I was.
No, if I was half.
Oh, half as I once was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Like, damn.
I'm saying, y'all ain't even at my half.
You're like a quarter, dude. The only time you'll be ahead of me is in the alphabet. Because if you diss me, I'm coming after you with the letter B.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
Me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing everything, play this tune with your eulogy. It's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
Oh my god.
Short.
And simple.
But sweet. This is setting the standard, dude. Like, oh fuck. Like Kamikaze all over again, I'm telling you.
What the fuck else you got hiding in there? Come on.
We still got 18 more damn songs, bro. The last song, beautiful.
I'm glad that we fast, got that out the way.
The fast verse was just
Stupid
crazy. This one is sick as hell. It kind of reminds me of The Ringer. It kind of sets the tone of the album. But I've been hearing nothing but positive shit, like all the songs, everyone's calling the classic, an instant classic, so I'm just like, I'm hyped, my boys. But yeah, my boys, what song is your favorite? Like, if you like a song, make sure you tell me which is your best one, because that's the one I kind of want to know about.
Hold can you hit that thick ass like button?
Oh shit.
Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and follow us on our social media. Right here, the links are in the description down below.
That being said, my boys, God loves you guys. Catch you guys on the next video. One love.
Peace.
I had to shit.